The earth was dying, so it decided to choose some pure hearts and show them the future in order to open their eyes and convince them to protect their world. Into the cycle of time, carried far away from their lives, and they saw the two possible destinies of the world: flowers, blue skies, colors, fading lights, disease, hate, fire, pain, darkness, chaos, death. There could be joy, or there could be hell. It was all in their hands. So, the battle began. Someone tried to protect the light of the earth with the shining power of an ancient magic. But we need a prayer, a hope. Someone else fought with all his strength against evil creatures created by the madness of man. Till the end. So many enemies, so many battles, so much pain. But they didn't give up. They just couldn't. Love was in our hearts. We couldn't just ignore this fate. The cycle of time had to go in the right direction. All our friends, our beloved ones, would be safe at last. It was so simple. Sacrificing ourselves was the price to pay in return for peace. Nothing so strong. We didn't need words. Our heartbeat was enough. Joined our souls, uniting our last breaths. The earth gave us a sign, and then we together, we just fell down, deep into the darkness of the world, letting our life become the more power of the earth. When we opened our eyes, we were part of the dome.